Hi, my name is Clark Dorman. I'm a chief engineer here at Next Century Corporation. What that means is I help drive software development, basically all the way from proposals, requirements, through the architecture, the design, implementation, testing, and the actual deployment into the end user space. So it's basically soup to nuts, the entire software development process. So I usually have a team of 3, 4, or 5 engineers that are working with me. And what I do is I help develop the software and get it to solve the problem for the end user. Every day I try to focus on what the end user needs. I try to figure out how the software I'm developing is going to help solve their problem. I need to think about what I'm doing and why I'm doing it. You know, deadlines are always really short. You always have a lot of things to do, and there's always more stuff to do than you have time. So you're trying to figure out, well, how do I get the most performance? How do I get the most benefit for the amount of time we have on this particular project? I get most excited when I get to learn something new. So if I'm learning a new machine learning technique or optimization technique, so I do a lot of reading and trying to understand what's the new cool thing in computer science, and then I find some interesting problems to apply it to. So basically it's a case of trying out new and different things. So it's like it's getting a new toy and then applying it to a real problem. And so when I get to see, oh, this user, their life suddenly got a lot better because I was able to solve their problem. That's very exciting as a developer.